I'm determined to get this body naturally. It's gonna be hard. I just wanna stay motivated. Like, I wanna see the end. Came across the Chloe Ting challenge. It's a 2-week, 14-day challenge where she focuses strictly on the abs. I have not seen the video, the original video. I've saw like people doing the challenge and, you know, showing their results. I didn't even watch the whole video of the person that actually did, one of the people that did the challenge. I didn't even watch the end of it. I'm like, listen, I ain't got nothing else to do. I'm in the house. I ain't got to work. We on this quarantine. I want to feel better about my body. I really want to get this stomach flat. And I'm willing to try it, basically anything, everything. I'm going to try it. And I'm definitely going to do the Vicks Vapor Rub wrap again tonight. But I'm definitely going to put in photos from yesterday. This is yesterday morning when I first woke up. That pudge is disgusting. Like, that was before me eating. Like, what? Let's get into this workout. I'm gonna put it up on my laptop and record, I guess. Even though I really don't want to, but I guess that's what we're doing today.
Black leather glove, no sequins. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite shit. Nike crossbody, got a piece in it. Gotta dance, but it's really on some street shit. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide, left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey. Don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could get you the passion. It's a thriller in a trap. Where we from? Baby, don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could get you satisfaction. And you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide, left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey. 2,000 shorties wanna tie the knot, hey, yeah. 200 shooters on my brother's block, oh, yeah. Pedal off a rose like I love or not, maybe not. I don't know what's wrong with me, I can't stop, oh, yeah. Won't stop, oh, yeah. Never stop. Got so many ops, I be mistaken ops for other ops. Got so many people that I love out of trouble spots. Other than the family, I gotta see the you and me. That's just how I think, it's either you and me. This life got too deep for you, baby. Two or three of us about to creep where they stayin'. Black leather glove, no sequins. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite shit. Nike crossbody, got a piece in it. Gotta dance, but it's really on some street shit. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey. 2C slide, then I hit it double time. Then I hit a spin, cause we spun that block a couple times. If it's not the right time, it'll always be another time. I'm not even tripping, we'll just see them in the summertime. Whoa, yeah. Can't describe the pressure I be putting on myself, yeah. Really, I just can't afford to lose nobody else, yeah. If they moving shaky, we'll just do the shit ourselves, well. If I'm moving shaky, Chels will do the shit himself, yeah. Solo niggas on a YOLO for real. Heard a lot about you, but we don't know for real. Next time, guarantee the truth will get revealed. Black leather glove, no sequins. Yeah, buckles on the jacket, it's elite shit. Nike crossbody, got a piece in it. Gotta dance, but it's really on some street shit. I'ma show you how. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey. Don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could get you the passion. shine. It's a thriller in a trap. Where we from? Baby, don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could get you satisfaction. And you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide.
Shake the room.
Time like you on shrooms.
Shoot, shoot.
On the other line, it's a fake time saying nigga on the news. We bout to shake in this bitch.
Shake.
Frosted flick on the wrist.
Ice.
The gang ain't playing this shit. Ooh. In New York, I got a shake in this bitch. Shake, 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 shake.
Shake it up.
Peel back your toupee.
Peel it back.
Money move to conversate.
Money.
Put them up on the plate.
Put them up.
Baby shaking it.
Okay, guys. So I'm trying to finish editing this video, and for some reason, yeah, damn. Angry Birds too. No, but for some reason, it's not letting me put my original ending, so I'm ending it here.
So I completed the Chloe Ting challenge, which was a 14-day Strictly ab workout. I will put the links to the video down in the description box. I'm happy with my results. I'm excited to start my new or start the next challenge. I figure why not just make my YouTube channel about everything fitness. Fitness challenges, trying new foods, trying new drinks, things like that. Just everything fitness, wellness. It's a crazy time during COVID-19. It's imperative to be well. So everything wellness. Also, I'm going to put down the next challenge that I'm going to do. I encourage whoever is watching this, if you're trying to get into shape, if you just want to feel better about your body, if you're bored at home and just want to do something, why not join in? Why not do it together? Follow me on Instagram down here. It's signed by Dupree _. And I hope to see you guys in my next video. I hope you guys like it. I hope you guys join in, show your results. Just get it together. Why not? Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.